A Denver dog is lucky to be wagging his tail today after falling into an icy pond. It happened at 39th and Dahlia in Park Hill. Denver fire crews were called to help when the dog couldn't get out of the frigid water. Firefighters did manage to reach the pup, though, and reunite it with its owner, who tells us his furry friend is thankfully okay.